Hello friends. Welcome again to Vyapar Learning Hub, where we bring new video for you. In today's video, we will tell you how you can manage your bank accounts easily in Vyapar. In today's time, bank account is very important for every business so that you can keep your personal and business transactions separate. So let's see how you can do this in Vyapar. For this, you can open Vyapar and click on cash and bank section. Over here you can see options of bank accounts, so you can click on it. Now here you can see add your first bank account option. Click on this button. This will open add bank account screen. Over here you will have to fill in all the details like an account display, meaning by which name do you want to see this account in Vyapar. Like here we are writing ICICI Bank. Opening balance, meaning the day on which you are creating or adding bank account, at that time or on that day what is your account balance. Like for example, we have added 25,000. After this you have to select transaction date. Below you can see two options, first print Upi QR code on invoices. Meaning if you want customer to make payment in bank account, and for that they should not face any hassle, then you can print Upi QR code on invoice. For this, select this option. As you turn this option on, there would be few options visible to you that you need to fill. Like Upi ID, account number, IFSC code and bank name. Fill in all these details. As soon as you enter, IFSC code system will automatically add the name of your bank. Second option is print these bank account details on invoices. Meaning if you want your bank details to print on your bank, then for that you can turn this option on. After turning it on, you will get one more option, account holder name. So fill this as well. You can also use either of the two options, or you can click on info items to know about these options in detail. So after filling in all the details, click on save button. It will successfully create your bank account, and now you can take entries in this. On the left you can see the list of all the bank accounts which you have added. So click on add bank account button and add multiple bank account, and also maintain your personal and professional accounts separately. One important thing, you cannot add multiple account with same display name. If you add, then system will give you error message. You have to keep the display name separate so that there is no confusion. On the top you can see bank details, and in front of that you can click on share items and share bank details with anyone. On right you will see transfer money button, through which you can create multiple transactions. Beneath this you can see bank transaction list as well. We hope that you liked this video. If you did, please like the video and also share it with your business friends. In next video, we will tell you how to do bank transactions and how you can see their statement. For more videos like this, subscribe our YouTube channel and do not forget to press the bell icon to see our video first. Our contact information is on screen. Thank you for using Vyapar. And happy Vyaparing!